you. My name is Aryan Mishra. I study in class 6. Today I am going to speak a speech on Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was one of the great and eminent personality of India. He was born in Dutt family of Calcutta on 12th January 1863 and was one of the 9 siblings. The actual name of philosopher was Narendranath Dutt. The name Vivekananda was given by Ajit Singh, the ruler of princely state Khatri. The meaning of the name is joy of life with wisdom. He was the greatest disciple of the eminent religious leader Ramakrishna. Swami Vivekananda pursued his graduation from the University of Kolkata and then studied law. And then he practiced as an advocate in the High Court of Calcutta. Swami Vivekananda's mother was deeply religious and had a great influence on his life. It was from his guru that he learned that in order to visually manifest or God, one must work towards serving humanity. He purchased his life learning among the masses, and his teaching had a great impact on society. His speech on Hindu religions at the World's Parliament of Religious not only made him famous but also a great achievement for the Hindu religions and India. He passed away on 14th July 1902. Thank you.